Doomfist is a hero that began just as a name and a gauntlet. The supervillain of the Overwatch universe that was brewing behind the scenes, just waiting to strike. Over a prolonged period and a mysterious attack on Noombani, Doomfist was revealed to the world as Overwatch's 25th hero. In the beginning, Chris Metzen offered Doomfist's name as just a random villain name whilst the Overwatch team were brainstorming villains for their series. Becoming attached to the name, the team drew up an initial concept for the character, illustrating him with a hulking fist weapon that can be likened to the Infinity Gauntlet. The community wanted the development team to take another look at the broken hitboxes and various bugs that plague the character. As a public outcry, a Reddit thread was created indexing dozens of ongoing bugs featured within the character.
What does Doomfist do? He f***ing punches you into the ground, and he gets a billion HP every time he hits something, so he can chain CC the tanks and then not die. And he can also one-shot supports.